Hey guys, we recently did a stay in Amsterdam. The hotel we stayed in was the Hotel Exchange. It is a fashion hotel with rooms dressed like models. You're looking at a street view of where we were at, and now we're gonna go into the room. The rooms are set up literally to mirror fashion models. This particular hotel, the fashion students from the fashion school as a final project design a room. So each room is based upon a tier as far as how much you pay. So if you go through a third party vendor like Expedia, then you can pick through the different types to get the type of room that you want. But with going through the third party vendor, you do not take advantage of the free breakfast that is offered. So if you book your room straight through the hotel's website, then you can take a complimentary breakfast every morning. So with us knowing that, that's something we're going to do from here on out. Hotel gives you a complimentary map of the shops and eatery and things to do in the area.
Look how tiny this elevator is. Get in. It's so small that only two people can fit in here. And with both of our bags, we barely fit. We barely fit in here. But it's so cute.
What you see is me here just lounging in their lounge area. It is actually on their second floor. And I also had to take a picture because it had the hashtag no filter needed. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.